morning, lovely people. It is a rainy, cold, and quite dark morning. It's 7 a.m. here in the UK, and I woke up to some exciting and surprising news. Panasonic have just pre-announced some firmware upgrades for the GH5 and the GH5S. And what this means is that they are issuing some fixes for autofocus and other things. Let's have a look. So as you can see, the firmware version 2.3 is to be released on the 30th of May. Nice. And with that comes some AF improvements from a performance perspective. So look at this. AF tracking performance in video recording has been improved. Super duper. But the main thing I'm interested in is that AF speed at 108 degree shutter rule has been improved. So what that means is the fix that was presented by Yeda Yeo, or something like that, link in the description below. His original findings where you change the shutter rule to 179 degrees, which helped the speed and performance of the autofocus, which has been plaguing the GH5 for many years, looks like it could be fixed in this latest release from Panasonic. Now, I don't have two GH5s to test this on, but I'll be loading it as soon as it comes in and testing it out. And I'm hoping that it will be back to 180 degree shutter rule and see if the autofocus improves dramatically, particularly on 24p. Currently, I'm shooting everything in 25p and using a shutter rule of 179 degrees just to help compensate for the poor autofocus on the GH5. So hopefully this new release will fix all that. There's some other things as well. The main improvement is the in-body stabilization, which I thought was pretty good anyway with the GH5, but it looks like they're making some improvements with that, particularly for specific lenses from Panasonic. So I think that's where you match the in-body stabilization on the GH5 or GH5S and the stabilization of the lens as well. So that'll be interesting. Some other new functions here, monochrome, photo styles, and then they've got some other new Vlog Assist photo styles as well. Not that interested about that. The main thing for me is the autofocus and the in-body stabilization. So we'll all have to wait till the 30th of May to get the new firmware. I'm excited. I thought I'd post this for you just to show that it's coming out. And let's see what happens. Anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like the content to this channel. Hit that like button if that's what you're interested in. And let's keep getting creative and helping each other out. Speak to you soon.